So what is conceptual art? What is it? How does it affect our life? And where did it all begin? So, conceptual art began with Dadaism. It began its origin through the persona of Marcel Duchamp. So what was Dadaism anyway? Dadaism was an artistic movement that rejected the prevailing standards of art to the point of being anti-art. Sometimes, conceptual art also becomes anti-art. But that depends on who's viewing that art. Just remember, conceptual art is a higher form of art. Compared to Dadaism, it is indeed higher. So, conceptual art, what is it? Conceptual art was an artistic movement that emphasized the concept rather than the physical form of the art. It rejected artistic principles such as aesthetics, craftsmanship, and markability. So what's the main point of conceptual art? Well, to a conceptual artist, a concept alone can serve as art. And that? So, that's the main point of conceptual art.
Installation art is an art that involves the use of three-dimensional works. It differs from sculptures because viewers of installations are meant to occupy the space the installation is on, whereas sculptures are only viewed away from the space it is on. The term is usually applied to interior art, whereas exterior form of this art could be called land art or earth art. I was a boat drifting out into the sea.
That you were trying to walk along, and in my head I heard them play a song for you and me, yeah. The waves that crashed upon the rocks that you were trying to step along, and in my head I heard them play a song for you and me.
Let's get lost.
echoes you can feel, and rehearse the way you heal.
Make them dance just like you, 'cause you make me move. Yeah, you always make me go all the way with your footsteps, all through the city that drinks for two. And if you lose yourself,
Thank you for watching. Please enjoy the show.
Properly.
Bye.
Bye.